In accordance with Rule 39 of the Council's Provisional Rules of Procedure,
no amount of weapons, no alliance will bring to it security. Only peace will.
How you can agree to a ceasefire with someone who swore to kill and destroy your own existence? How?